book writer for my book report is Dragon Rider by Cornelia. This book is about three friends on an adventure to a mysterious place called
I don't remember, but it's where the dragons live. Where the dragons?
It's where a bunch of dragons live for safety, and the area that a different group of dragons are in now is not safe because the humans are going to destroy it or sink it in water or whatever. And on their way to the rim of heaven. They encounter strange creatures and different adventures. So.
Now, Dakota, be honest, honey. This is a big book.